Firstly, behind me is the registry for the East African Court of Justice. It's number 269, second floor of Milimani Commercial Court. It's a sub-registry. I have just filed a case against the Kenya government. The respondent is the Attorney General on behalf of the government. And I'm filing this suit because of wrongs committed to me by the judicial arm of government, arising from the decision of the Supreme Court on the 7th of August, when it dismissed my election petition appeal on the grounds that it was time-barred through no fault of my own. In other words, the Supreme Court of Kenya served me with injustice instead of justice. For that, my feeling and that of my lawyer is that the Kenya government has violated the Treaty of East Africa Community, to be precise, Article 6 and 7, which bind them to the rule of law, democracy and human rights. It cannot be the rule of law where you serve litigants with injustice instead of justice. So in a nutshell, that's the case I filed today. I had promised that there will be a series of actions. Next week there will be something else we are doing. There will be a series of action because we must, as Kenyans, keep pushing the bar until we get where we want to be.